Hi guys, welcome to the Savvy Professor. And in today's tutorial video, I'm gonna be showing you how to find recently deleted apps on Android. To do this, first open Play Store. Now, tap on your icon at the top right. Go to Manage Apps and Device. Now, tap on Manage here at the top. Tap on Installed and choose Not Installed. Now, tap on Name and sort by Recently Added. Here you will see recently deleted apps from your Android. That's it. I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching.